61 degrees, clear, maybe hazy skies, I guess, with a poor air quality tonight as opposed to last week when
a monsoon
was crazy, the wind was blowing.